So here at Patriot Point, we have what we call peer-to-peer communication in the outdoors. So we have many groups that come, USO, Metro, Freedom Hunters, Leashes of Valor, and several others, and actually the list is growing now that the COVID thing is sort of winding down just a touch. We're real busy this summer. And, you know, groups can come, some have their own programs where, you know, we just support them. They use the facility at their leisure to conduct their classes or courses. But others come and they want to participate in one of many activities that we have. Anything from hunting, fishing, crabbing, stand-up paddle boarding, kayaking, or, you know, folks can just roam around and just do nothing and take in the nature that we have here. We have almost 2.2 miles of shoreline, a lot of trails through our woods, out into our impoundment where we raise our ducks in July. So it's a magnificent place just to be able to get outside, experience the beauty of the Eastern Shore here in Dorchester County, and just clear your head. I can visibly see the difference when folks come here. Sometimes they haven't been out of their rooms in several weeks or months. They're suffering from, you know, whatever they're suffering from, but they're able to come, they're able to talk to veterans like themselves, to discuss like problems, like issues, and it really just opens up. And inevitably, it's less than an hour before folks are talking to each other, they're laughing, they're having a great time. And I can tell you the only complaint that I ever get is that I have to leave. You know, people love coming here, they really hate leaving. And one of the things that we did just recently, a friend of mine, Dennis Capo, did our paver project here, and he's getting ready to complete our circle here, is around our flagpoles, we have a program called Brick by Brick, which a $1,000 donation, you're able to put on your own personal message. We have several that are to fallen soldiers, family members, what have you. And I believe we're up to about 50 now. We have another load of pavers that we're getting ready to put down here really soon. It's a great way to contribute to Patriot Point. Another way is also is your time. We have an incredible volunteer program. I couldn't do what I do here by myself. It's just too big of a facility. But we have groups come down, everything from high school age kids to help come clean up things, or really folks from all walks of life. We have companies that come who have a lot of veterans in their companies. And so many ways to contribute to Patriot Point.